What's up, Lagos? What's up, Africa? What's up, Nigeria? What's up, my people? How na body day? How na day enjoy? This na G Naija TV. Yes, so, my country people. I dey here with a brother. Bros, I beg, if you introduce yourself, which is your sweet name?
My name is Oga Fidelis.
Oga Fidelis. So, I want to ask you one question. The way the matter be now, before, rice they more expensive past beans. But now, beans for market don't cost. If you give us one reason why it be like that.
The reason is that where they block butter and border then, so that's the reason why things increase like that. Because you know, say, due to bad government and bad leadership, that's what make everything just high like that. Whereby you close border and you don't let food to enter inside, the little one people have in shop, they will increase their price of selling it. So that's the reason why food costs.
Okay. Mm-hmm. When I don't hear from my brother say they don't close border and everything, I make food cost. Based on how I take the talker for the country, this na G Naija TV, what's in the metro? And right now I get another big bros here. We won't tell us how the country take be. So bros, what I be if you introduce yourself.
Yes, my name is Destiny. Okay.
Destiny, this one a Destiny Key. Alpha, what be the reason why rice can be more expensive past beans? I be beans can be expensive past rice now. Why?
Normally, I don't used to buy rice or beans. I used to sell shawarma. I am a businessman. I am a shawarma boy. So I wondered what last month I bought one chicken, 1 kilo of chicken, 1,004. This month now, I buy it 1,006. Why is it be like that?
Okay, my country people, based on how TikTok the matter, now so we continue around for street, okay? Oga, good day, sir. I greet you, sir.
How are you?
I see say you won't buy beans. Now I say make I waka come ask you one question.
Okay, thank you very much.
So, can you introduce yourself, sir?
I'm Festus from Antony.
Okay, Mr. or Chief Festus, thank you, sir. Oga, I want to ask you, say, before rice cost past beans, but now beans, they more expensive past rice. Why the matter can't be like that?
You are in Nigeria, right?
Of course.
You already answered the question, because since you are in Nigeria, you know what is the problem. Those foods are foods that are locally produced. We are in security conditions will not allow us produce beans or produce rice. Even the local rice now is expensive than the foreign rice. How much is this beans?
Well, this one now is 300 naira for half the record of beans. So one the record of beans is 600 naira and one pint of beans is 2,800.
So based on that, Oga, what be your own advice for the people who don't day outside there before we round up? What be your own advice to them?
The advice is for our government to see how we can tackle the issue of insecurity. Because all these products are the products that are produced locally here. And because our people are no longer going to farm, so we have shortage of, because in economy they said when there is scarcity of food, what happened? The prices goes up. So we have to do, our government has to do something to free our farmers so that they can farm and get products. Thank you.
All right, thank you. When I don't hear from Mr. Festus of Ghana, thank you very much, Nigerian.